I'm
Are you
great.
today? Great. What is the
Yeah.
weather in Vietnam? In my country, it's gloomy. Okay, the weather is gloomy in my country. Look at the weather, it's gloomy. Okay, how about in Vietnam? What is the weather in Vietnam? It's good or not good?
It's good.
It's good. Oh, wow, that's good. Okay. I will share the screen now. Okay, let us continue this game. Agas na. Okay, we're done with this. Okay, so we are done with this, right? Yesterday, we're
Yeah.
done with this. Let us continue this one. Okay, so please continue the reading part three. Okay? Okay. Part three, reading.
Okay, teacher.
Okay, so number one, Angia, is there a party? Is there a birthday party? Yes, John 16. Okay, did you buy some new clothes?
Yes.
Ah, oh, very good. Yes, I needed some. Okay, I like your hair.
Thank you, is my
Thank
brother.
you. Mom did it. Also, when I say hi, Kate. Oh, I like your hair, Kate. And he will say, thank you, teacher Anne. My mom did it. Oh, number five. Shall I take you to the party?
Yes.
Very good. Yes, please. Have a nice time. Thank you. Oh, very good. Okay, next one. You read the story and choose the word from the box. Write the correct word next to the number. This one, huh? Read the
Okay.
story and choose here. You write the correct answer. Good, Kate. Good.
Yeah.
Very good. Wait me for a minute, teacher will go to the bathroom. Please answer. I will go to the bathroom. Bueno, el glue de drag. Okay, Kate. Continue, please answer. Okay, finish. Oh, number two.
No.
You finish number two.
Okay, teacher.
Okay, so a very famous man lives opposite me. Okay, so please read, Kate, his name.
Very former famous
Famous,
and
famous. It's not famous,
famous
famous.
man,
Yes, correct.
famous
Yes.
man live opposite me. His name is Mr. Banks. His house has 10 bedrooms and a beautiful garden. He drive four different cars, and he flies to work in a helicopter. He has practice every Saturday evening. He play piano and dance.
Dances, dances,
Dance.
dances.
Dances.
dances. Go.
Dances.
To.
Music with his friends. My family isn't famous.
It's
And
not
don't
famous.
have famous. And don't have a big house. But Mr. Banks often comes to see us. Last today's morning, I look out of my window. There was lots of no snow outside. I went downstairs to have my breakfast.
Breakfast. Very good.
Kitchen.
In the
In the
kitchen, Mom
kitchen, Mom and Dad
was
were
there.
there. Mr. Banks was too. Hello, I say. I can't go to school today. There's snow on all the roads. I can take you to school in my helicopter, Kim. Would you like to do that? Wow, I say, yes, please.
Okay, very good. Yay! So what is the story all about? What do you think the story all about? Okay, do you know the answer? What is the story all about? The story is about who? Mister? What is the name of
Mr.
the man?
Bang.
Mr. Bang. Okay, is Mr. Bang rich or poor? Mr. Bang rich or
Rich,
poor?
rich.
Rich. Why do you think Mr. Bang is rich? Why?
Because,
Because
Mr. Banks has 10 bedrooms and a beautiful garden.
okay.
He
Okay, has
and
10 bedrooms and beautiful garden. How many cars?
one garden.
One garden. One car. How many cars? Cars. How many cars? How many cars
He
there are?
There are one garden.
One garden and cars. How many cars?
It's four different car.
Okay, four different cars. Okay. Okay, I will send it to your mom. Very good. Perfect. Yay. Okay. I will share. Okay, now. Okay, so here now, choose the best name of the story. What do you think is the best name of the story? What do
It's
you think is the best name of the story?
a helicopter, no,
It's done.
a holiday in the sn snow.
Holiday in the
Snow.
snow. Okay, it's a answer. It's helicopter ride. Okay, because okay, she ride in the helicopter. Okay, this one. Okay, so tell me, look at the pictures and read the story. Write words to complete the sentences about the story. Okay, this is Betty's birthday. Okay, let us answer this one. Okay, so please here. Okay, please write your answer here. Okay, look at the story, huh? And write your answer this. This is about Betty.
My name
Betty's story.
My
Write
name.
here. Here, the answer. Write here the answer first.
Oh, wait. My name is better. It was my birthday last weekend. On Friday, I phoned some of my friends. Hello, Jen, I said. Would you like to come to my party on Sunday evening? Sorry, Betty, she said. I can't. I have got bad toothache. Then I phoned John. He said, no, sorry. I played football yesterday and I hurt my leg.
His answer, you write your answer in the chat.
John could to go to the party because she has hurt my leg. Hurt? Because it's like in the Okay, teacher.
Okay, so John couldn't go to the party because we John couldn't go to the party because she had okay hurt his headache. Oh, she has toothache. Look at I've got a bad toothache in the tooth. John couldn't go because he hurt his leg in a football game. Yeah, correct. Football game. Okay, next one. Okay, please. Right here.
On Saturday, my phone Ben. He said, I'm sorry. Sorry. I'm sorry. Sorry. But just needs to work on Sunday. He can't drive me to your house. Then I phone him. No, I'm sorry. I'm with my cousin that day. I start to cry. I went to my friends with me. On my birthday, mommy said, don't be sad. Grandma and grandpa can come here that evening. Ben could come because
You read properly, huh? Cheers na kay and lapis, ball pens.
I just gave you lapis nga.
Asa man nawa lagi?
Let's know where you put it. That was one of my neighbor's ball pens.
Balik papa kan sa ako pabang sa kulo ni.
Why did you put my neighbor pen? Oh no, maybe another neighbor pen.
Mama, di mo magunin. Alam mo sa naman pa rin. Pali trabaho ban paper lang kay gamitin nako.
Karon na?
Hindi ta taon.
Kumusta man kami? Para print?
Hmm.
Hindi pa ako mami ano.
Ha?
Hindi pa ako mag Bible study.
Aso ocho pa. Ligo ka?
Ligo. Ano? Ano ko na ligo kas dami?
Ang globo. Ako na. Iko sana ko ani mo dira.
Mami
ah. Maka nag study lagi.
Nag study na ko oy.
Lako upo sa sana ka ara na lako ka. Oh bro.
Nga ba ni ko anya ha.
Mm.
Kay mo research ko kanang.
Ubi lagi na dili lagi.
Mga ni ko man ang ni ko mami ay uji mo ni ko ice cream.
Okay, teacher, finish.
Okay, let me see. Okay, Ben couldn't come because his dad or father has to work. Okay, I'm sorry. My dad has to work on Sunday. Okay, two. The last person that Betty phone called is who? The last person na. Who is the last person? It's the
Kim.
I'm with my cousins that day. Very good. Betty started crying because her friends couldn't be with her on her birthday. Oh. And Betty's what? Don't be sad.
Don't be
Grandma?
Sad.
Okay. Grandma and Grandpa could not go. Okay, very good. Yay. Okay. Who is the birthday girl? Okay, what is the name of the birthday girl? Who is the birthday girl? The birthday girl is? The birthday girl name is? It is? Betty. It's Betty. Okay. Okay, seven. Please continue.
Okay, teacher, I'm finished.
Here, she put on her party dress in her bedroom. Okay, is that party dress? Ah, very good party dress. Look at Betty. Betty is so sexy. All Betty's friends were in where? In the
Garden.
Garden. And Betty's friends gave her a nice yellow
Yellow
kite.
kite.
Very good. It's a
Kite.
nice yellow kite. And Kim came with cousins. And they all sang, happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Happy birthday to you. Okay, very good. Yay. Okay, this one. Okay, perfect. Very good. Oh, you underline, underline. Okay, underline.
Okay, let's try to finish.
Okay, so crocodiles live in rivers. Okay, many people are afraid of crocodiles. Are you afraid of crocodiles? Are you afraid of crocodiles?
Yes.
Ah, so have you seen crocodiles? Have you seen crocodiles? Not yet. Have you seen crocodiles? Have you seen crocodiles? Not yet.
Not.
Not. Okay. So, they eat fish, birds, and animals, and sometimes people. Oh, the crocodiles will eat people too. Okay. They do not eat very often, but they eat a lot. Oh, a lot. Crocodiles have very short legs, but they can, okay, they can run quicker than a man. So they are fast runners. They can run quicker than a man. Their teeth are bigger than a small child man, okay? And crocodiles come from eggs. Oh, they are come from eggs. The mother carries her babies to the water in her mouth. Here, they learn to swim. Baby crocodiles do not have teeth, so you can pick them up and carry them in your hand. they do not have teeth. So you can pick them up and carry them in your hand. Oh, yay. Very good. Okay. Okay. Okay, next one, I will share the... Okay, please find the difference. Please find the difference.
Okay. In picture one, the bird is on the helicopter. Picture two, the bird in on the helicopter.
Okay.
What?
Nice.
Yeah.
The helicopter is red.
Mm-hmm. The second picture.
And in picture two, the helicopter is yellow.
It's yellow. Okay. It is yellow. Okay.
In picture one, the girl
is?
The girl is fly a kite.
Fly a kite. In picture two?
Picture two, the boy flies a kite.
Okay. Now, what else?
In picture one, the boy wear the blue hat. And in
picture two, the
man
man
does not
have
hat.
a hat. Okay, very good. Okay, this one, let us talk about the places that you go. Where do you go at the weekend? Where do you go at the weekend?
I'm going to shopping.
Shopping. Oh, you shop. Oh, very good. Okay. Who do you go there with? Who do you go there with in the weekend? You go with your?
Your
Mother?
dad.
Your dad. Oh, your dad is there?
And your mother.
Where's daddy? Where's your father?
The father is...
Work where?
The boat.
Work the boat. Where do you like going in the holiday, Kate? Where do you like going in the holiday?
I like going to my country.
To my country? You like going to my country?
Yeah.
Okay, tell me about your school. Please tell me about your school.
My school name is Wuitisun.
Okay, what is that? Is it big or small?
It's big.
It's big. It is a big school, teacher. Okay.
My class is number 5, 6, 5, 6.
Okay, 5, 6. Okay.
My...
How? Oh, you many 56? You have 56?
5, 6.
Okay, 5, 6. Okay, 5, 6. Okay.
The teacher name
What is the name of the teacher? My teacher's name is.
Miss
What is the name of
Miss
your teacher?
Miss Tao, Miss Tao.
Miss
Pow.
Pow. Is Miss Pow's pretty or not pretty?
It's pretty.
Wow, okay. So where do you go at the weekend? Do you have picnic or do you go to the zoo?
Have a picnic.
Have a picnic. Okay. Where do you go there with? Usually, where do you go there with?
With
Where do you go
my
there with?
family.
Okay, your family?
My family.
Okay. Where do you usually go aside from mall? Go, you said you go shopping. Okay, where?
Go shopping.
Oh, you go shopping. Okay. You love to go. Oh, you say hi to Jillian. Jillian is here. Jillian, say hi. Hi to Kate. Kate is 10 years. You're 10, right?
Don't pull me.
Oh, look at. Show her my drawings. Oh, get me? Show her my drawings. I'll go na. You get. Damn!
Wow.
This is Jillian's artwork. Hey, you find it nice? It's beautiful.
So beautiful.
It's beautiful. Kate said it's beautiful. Okay, another question, Kate. Which animal do you like the best in the zoo?
I like the monkey in the zoo.
Which animal, okay, do you like in the zoo? You like? No, yes. Okay, which animals you like? Monkey. Why do you like monkey?
Because the monkey is so fun.
The monkey is?
Fun.
Okay. It's monkey. Okay, and then tell about it. Okay, tell me about the monkey. Hey, so you like monkey? How about turtle? Do you like turtle?
No.
You don't like turtle? How about elephant? You don't like elephant?
No.
Your scared elephant is very big. It's a big animal. Okay, why are you happy?
Because my mom goes shopping. No, it's go shopping and give me the shoes.
Oh, wow, very nice. Is the shoes nice? You're happy?
Yeah. It's
Okay.
black.
It's true. Oh, what's the color?
It's black and yellow. It's yellow.
Black and yellow. Okay. Black and yellow shoes. Okay. Thank you so much, Kate, for today, teacher, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.